boost to boost immunity will be anything which is vitamin C. It's good for immunity. So all the citrus fruits, oranges, grapes, amla, guava, grapefruit, things which have a lot of vitamin C are good for immunity. Nimbu pani is like the best source. One juice of lemon has 50 mg of vitamin C. So give him a freshly squeezed glass of nimbu pani and that's like a good shot of vitamin C. So vitamin C is one. Eggs are a good source if you want to build the child's immunity. Apart from that, things which are rich in egg. So that's not a problem. And if you're a vegetarian, you can give the vegetarian sources also. Like the dal pulses will also be a fine substitute for eggs. Curd is a good source of probiotics. It's very good for gut health. It will keep the child away from any kind of stomach problems. Fruits and vegetables are all rich in antioxidants. So try and include like a rainbow of fruits and vegetables and you'll be fine in terms of antioxidant intake. Vitamin A is also a very good antioxidant. So anything that is orange, red, yellow types are the fruits, are the foods which are good. So anything like a pumpkin, carrot, squash, peppers are a good source of vitamin A. So these are foods for immunity. Foods for brain. So complex carbohydrates are a good source because they take time to digest in the body and brain is like a hungry organ and it requires a lot of glucose to function. So any kind of complex carbohydrates like millets, brown rice, oats, etc. take longer to digest in your body and giving that will be good for the brain. Walnuts, like the proven food for the brain. Foods which are good in healthy fats like Mufa, like olive oil, fatty fish, something like avocados, they are good for the brain. Water is important. Any kind of dehydration can definitely make you feel dizzy, lethargic, irritable, and you will not be able to concentrate. Berries, colorful berries, cherries, blueberries, blackberries, mulberries, whatever is available are good sources. Also, beans and pulses because they also have a lot of soluble